Yes or no, did you ever take banned substances to enhance your cycling performance?
Yes.